This is part 23 of taming down my super defensive bearded dragon. We are in the process of getting him used to being picked up, but we still need to feed him. And that's why I will feed him some veggies while I'm picking him up. This will help him getting used to being picked up, and at the same time, he will get fed. And that's what I call a win-win situation. You can really tell that he's more comfortable being in my hand. Make sure to follow so you don't miss part 24.